morning, good afternoon, good evening. Welcome to Daily News on Breaking News on Prince Miller Entertainment TV. Subscribe to the channel, follow us on all our social media platforms, Instagram, Prince Miller Entertainment, Facebook, Prince Miller Entertainment. We are also available on our Facebook group, which is Prince Miller Entertainment TV. Welcome to another edition of our Daily News on Breaking News. It comes to you guys each and every day, each and every hour, and you're here on your favorite channel, which is Prince Miller Entertainment TV. I'm a bit late on this update. Please forgive me. And the related round, but kunevaya was satwa zinzwa. And the exciting news. And the update on Marange girl's death case. And the Atrarami Momberumi, a member of the Johanna Marange Apostolic sect, who had been on the run following the death of his 14-year-old wife, has been arrested and expected to appear at Mutare Magistrate Court today. He's facing rape charges. Addressing the media this morning, National Police spokesperson Assistant Commissioner Ponyati said investigations are still in progress to arrest those who played a part in hiding the suspect. Yes, Assistant Commissioner, we want all those people who were involved in this whole situation, mutudze mazitavo and tozo wachwarupina mkoti rini, so that we follow this whole issue. Zvipa chena, zvipa chekerere. I'm so happy about that because this gentleman was supposed to be arrested long time ago, but it seems as if he was on the run. He was hiding away from the police, and those who assisted should be arrested also. And those ones who don't want to cooperate with the police, they should also be arrested, because it's a good example out there to the people out there who are abusing our sisters, our young sisters. Your time is up. You cannot marry a 14-year-old, a 15-year-old, otomita mukadzi, 9-year-old, otomita mukadzi, aiwa, kuna zvakadaro. So this should be an example. And again, my apology, yabuda earlier, but I was supposed to bring you guys ichirikupisa. This is what we do, and we keep a closely eye on it, and kuti tono kuti chichakanyatsoitika, what really happened, and again zvichapera sei, because inyaya yekutoti inondipa hasha. The young girl was supposed to be in school achitoverenga mabhuku achichasei, but kuru raitoda kutotsimbirira mwana akadai. So at 14, just imagine, this is bad. This is really, really bad. And to those who practice this kind of cult, yaunoitanzi tradition or whatsoever, aomana. Anyway, guys, this is our Daily News on Breaking News on Prince Miller Entertainment TV. Remember, guys, to turn on the notification bell not to miss any of our new uploads. We upload each and every day here on the favorite channel. And follow us on all our social media platforms, Instagram, Facebook, and also on our Facebook group, which is our Prince Miller Entertainment TV. Be part of our Facebook family. Thank you very much for listening and watching Daily News on Breaking News. Bless up.